Hello guys, this is Madhur Agarwal with another video. In this video, I will teach you how you can convert your smartphone into a joystick. First of all, you need to download the DroidJoy server application, the link of which is provided in the description box below. You can install this application by following the steps as shown in the video. Now let's switch over to your smartphone. In the smartphone, you need to install the DroidJoy application from Play Store. After opening the application, click right on the I Understood menu and click on Get Started. After swiping 3 times, you need to click on Close. Now click on the Connect option. And then you have to press Find Servers. This app will automatically check for available servers. You have to make sure your PC is connected to the same wireless network. Now you have to press on Save. Now you can click and select your own server. As soon as you are connected, you will be notified on your PC. Now switch back to your smartphone and select your gamepad type. You can also create your custom gamepad, but for that you need to purchase the application. I prefer using the standard gamepad type. Now you have to open your Steam application and click on Big Picture mode. Now you will see that your Steam interface can be easily controlled using your gamepad. You can click on A to select or use your left joystick to navigate. Getting over it has partial support for controller, so you need to click on continue using your mouse. After you enter in your gameplay, you can easily control that using your right joystick. As you can see, there is actually no lag between the connection. And the funniest thing is that the gamepad makes this game easier. Now let's try to play Batman Arkham Knights using the same controller. You have to make sure that the Batman Arkham Knight uses full controller, so you cannot use the functions allocated to RT or LT key. This game also worked fine, but the functions allocated to LT or RT were not working, for example acceleration of the car. That's why in the gameplay I was only reversing the car. Thanks for watching guys, hope you enjoyed the video, hope you learned something new from the video. You can also subscribe to the channel and press on the bell icon option. Thank you guys and take care.